Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. A meteor shower is a celestial event in which a number of meteors are observed to radiate, or originate, from one point in the night sky called radiant. These meteors are caused by streams of cosmic debris called meteoroids entering Earth's atmosphere at extremely high speeds on parallel trajectories. Meteor Showers Calendar 2023. Let's check the times and dates. Lyrids, April 21 to 22. The Lyrids reach their peak on the night of April 21 to 22, 2023, when you can expect to see an average of 10 meteors per hour in dark, clear skies. Eta Aquarids, May 4 to 5. The Eta Aquarids are the result of dust and debris produced by Halley's Comet as it circles the Sun. This meteor shower is most spectacular in the southern hemisphere, where the meteor's radiant is higher in the sky. In the northern hemisphere, Eta Aquarids are often seen closer to the horizon. Delta Aquarids. July 29 to 30, the Delta Aquarids get their name from the constellation Aquarius, which they appear to emanate from. A weaker shower, the Delta Aquarids typically reach their peak in late July and produce between 10 and 20 meteors per hour around this time. Perseids. August 11 to 13. The Perseids are one of the best meteor showers to observe, with over 50 meteors per hour at its peak. Plus, we can all enjoy seasonable August nights. Draconids. October 8 to 10. The Draconids aren't the bigger show of the year, but they do mark the start of a busy season of meteor showers. After the Draconids, a shower happens every 1 to 2 weeks until late December. Orionids. October 20 to 21. The Orionids are named after one of the most recognizable constellations in the sky, Orion, from which these meteors appear to radiate. Leonids. November 17 to 18. The Leonids normally an average shower with 10 to 15 shooting stars per hour, but on rare occasions, they have been known to produce meteor storms, which result in thousands of meteors streaking across the sky. Geminids. December 13 to 14. The Geminids are the biggest meteor shower of the year, and the shooting stars streak across the sky the entire night with 75 meteors per hour at its peak. All these showers are best seen after midnight. Some are not even visible until after midnight. Showers that peak with the moon's phase greater than one-half illuminated, first quarter to last quarter, will be affected by moonlight and difficult to observe. Thank you.